Here we go. Shook it.
It's fall, officially. Leaves are changing. Sun's out. Gorgeous day. Going hunting the rivers. Out in Squim, Washington. And we're gonna see if we can get ourselves a fish. Supposedly it's really good. Can't tell you where we're going, but we're gonna see if we can find some fish. Today is gonna be using Twitch and jigs. I'll show you guys what I'm gonna use when we get there. And yeah, we're gonna freaking go up and down the river, try to find some spots. And hopefully, oh, you know, yeah, dang it. Nah. I'll just buy some. Forgot my smelly jelly. Anyways. What a nice day.
Well, there's a lot of people here. Don't exactly know
where I'm going down the road here, but cod waders are awesome. And they just throw them on and fucking don't get dirty. I can hear the river running.
Nice and quiet out here. But now we gotta see if we can actually. That's where we're going. I need a belt for these things. Don't know where I put it.
At least it ain't raining. Guys, God dang, dude. Fucking boots.
Well, all right. Keys in your pocket. Keys in your pocket. Phone. Actually, I have service here, which is nice. Go right in here. This is also nice. That's in. That's kind of nice. All right, well. Oh, shit.
So today, I'm literally just going to throw Twitch jigs.
think I'll keep it. So this little guy, and then don't need anything else out of here. Actually, didn't think of that, but then I'm gonna use pink in that. Some more smelly jelly, some sardine smelly jelly. Actually, I'm gonna put this guy on before I go down there. One with the pink head. Oh, I need to bring my knife in case I do get a fish. Actually, this thing in here. Oh. I used to have a pocket knife in there. I don't know what I did with it. It's just dumb of me. Okay, door locked. Fishing rod. Bleed them. Let's go. Closer than I thought it was going to be, probably because the water is a little higher with this rain, but this is some fast moving water right here. We'll see if we can spot some fish or a hole. But they'll hang out behind rapids too. Guys down to the right, fishing. Yeah, I like the idea of going down to the right here. I'll come up river if there's nothing down here. But anyways, we'll check back in a bit. Of course, I swear to God, I put this on and hit the button, and apparently I didn't push the button, but my second cast up here in this hole, I foul hooked. Nice little silver. And this old gentleman helped me net it, and I just let him go very nicely. And anyways, I'm gonna hit this hole again right up here, see if we can get one. So I'm gonna re-smelly jelly this too. Right up here, straight ahead right there. See the little calm water on the left? Hopefully that fish went up a little further here. Oh, whoops. That was not deep enough there. Snagging bottom. I'm not casting where I want to cast either. Oh, there's a log. Just got stuck. Yeah, so this little hole, like right in here, dude. Just see how crazy this is. I don't know where I hooked that guy. I don't think I hooked him. What the fuck? What's that? What the hell? Of course, I turn the camera on and shit hits the fan. God, I can't believe I got a fish on my second cast. Uh-oh. He's jigging right on through. This water is really fast. Dang it. There you go. Yeah, the one I caught too is definitely a little dark, but yeah, literally just wanna not letting it sink far enough. I'm gonna try to slowly reel. Ooh, I like that area up over here too. It was amazing to see that fish. Like when I had him foul hooks, just swim through the shallow waters when he would fight through the rocks and everything. It was really cool. I think there's a fish literally right in front of me right here. Oh, that sinks to the bottom pretty easy. See him sit. Is that a fish right there? Watch this. Sitting like right behind that rock. The water's moving pretty quick. Maybe it's not a fish. I could have swore I pushed that button, dude. Jesus Christ. That's a big fish. Oh shit. I'm muscling him. Oh my God, oh my God. This is not good. Shit. Oh, he's still there. Oh, shit. Fish coming down. Fish coming down. Fish coming down. This guy's fucking... Nice. Oh, we're good. This guy's big.
He might have no gun in the rock.
No, he's there. He's big. He's hanging out. He doesn't know.
All right, I'm out of your way, bud.
Thank you, sir.
Coming down.
Nice.
Oh.
Going down.
You broke me off. Oh, that was a big fish. Sucks. What the fuck are you doing? Probably just lost a 15 pounder. He fucking ran me down the river and went through some rapids. Went through over here. He was big. And he broke me off. Just broke my whole swivel off. He was hanging out in like some of the rapids to like get his breath back. And I literally just tried to slightly tug him toward shore. And probably shouldn't have done that. But I couldn't. Lost him. Easy 15 pounds. Got it on GoPro. So. Life. That was fun though. Yeah, dude, this is a good little spot I got here. I gotta rig back up. I lost my swivel and everything. He broke me off. I don't even know if I have swivels. Took my twitching jig. Took my nice twitching jig with him, too. Damn it. Dude, that was sweet. I'm not gonna lie. That was a 15 pound fish. Easy. Easy 15 pounder. I didn't quite get to see if he was chrome or not, but I'm gonna have to fucking hammer my drag. I don't know, dude. I could not gain him. Even when he stopped moving, I could not reel him. So he just hunkered down on the bottom and I couldn't gain on him. I don't know how to cope with that, but let's get rigged up and I'll get back going. Just ran into one of Kristen's, my girlfriend's co-workers, and he said he's had a couple bites and he's not giving up yet, but there's fish. Just gotta work, you know? Gotta work for him. But we'll get out there. God, I thought that was bottom.
They're in there good.
This guy's got some weight to him. Fucking. Hook this guy in the fucking dorsal too. I don't want to lose my fucking jig. Just let him be. Don't get crazy. Don't thumb him too hard. You if he's too heavy, I'm not gonna be able to get him. Yeah, I hooked him in the back. Don't do that, don't do that, don't do that, don't do that. Okay, look how they just find their way through those rapids. He's tired. No, this does not make it easy. Good size coho. Jesus. Not another log. Where'd he go? They're just so fucking slippery. You're okay, bud. I don't know if I'm gonna keep you or not, so just calm down. Just calm down. God damn it. Dude, they're just fucking... Well, it doesn't help that I got him fucking foul hooked either. God, I can't grab him. Fucking strong than a fucking fish. You're okay, bud. Oh, shit. I don't know. I don't know. Bigger than the other guys that we got with the boys. And I didn't hook him in the mouth, but... I don't know. I'm gonna let him go. Come on, bud. Well, he's tired for sure. Come on, bub. You're good. Yeah, you can see how much energy these guys burn. Give them a little tail wiggle. Oh yeah, he's good. He's swimming. Nice. Here we go. This guy's in the mouth.
And I landed the fish. It was a beautiful chrome fish. The only keeper I kept for the day. My GoPro ran out of battery, and it's been actually acting up pretty weird, like only taking like 1 minute clips here and there. I don't know if it's default when the battery gets low that it does that, but anyways, it was a very fun day out fishing. The weather was so nice. Fish were everywhere. And that second hole I go back to in a couple days with my brother, and I got some clips of that that I'll be throwing up as well. But all in all, hopefully you enjoyed the video. It was pretty fun. Just going out and even just catch and release. And I caught a fish in the first 5 minutes, and then another fish, lost it going around the corner. Lost a couple down in the second hole. And then like literally the last fish of the day was the one I kept. And I had to fight for that one. I had to put in the work for it. But anyways, hope you enjoyed. Smash the thumbs up button.